now for the greatest moment in the history of world. A lonely time with Roxanne in Sweden.
Hi, Roxanne. It's beyond fantastic to talk to you there in Sweden.
It's Volvo Fungusly Abadocious to talk to you, my darling. I love Sweden, don't you?
I certainly do. It's fiondociously fantastic in a between Norway and Finland type way. And is it cold there at the moment or warm?
Anyway, great to talk.
Just for a while, just for a while, we'll spend some time, you and I, under this bright, glorious sky. It's been so long since I first saw you, but I still love that smile in your eyes. Yes, it's true, right from the start, I believe in the touch of your heart. Yes, it's you that made me be part of and believe in the touch of your heart. Step inside and lay yourself down just for a while, rest for a while. I can hear a thundering sound beating inside when you're around. It's been so long since I first met you. Since we made love, you know how time flies. Yes, it's true, right from the start, I believe in the touch of your heart. Yes, it's you that made me be part of and believe in the touch of your heart, in the touch of your heart. Right from the start, I believe in the touch of your heart. Yes, it's you that made me be part of and believe in the touch of your heart. Pretty baby, it's true. Right from the start, I believe in the touch of your heart. Yes, it's you that made me be part of and believe in the touch of your heart.
Three guys and more who do like to talk about it.
He wants to be elected. He's Britain's craziest showbiz loon.